Cowboys defensive end Aldon Smith has been reinstated by NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. That means he can join the team during offseason workouts. Smith was suspended by the league in 2015 for violating the league's substance abuse policy while he was still with the Oakland Raiders. He was signed with the Cowboys in April. And he will be reunited with the team's defensive line coach, Jim Tomsula, who he worked with in San Francisco. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.